Maya calendar. The Maya used their expert knowledge of maths and astronomy to create a sophisticated calendar, which was used throughout Mesoamerica. The calendar was actually made up of two separate circular calendars, called rounds. They rotated alongside each other, like cogs. The Ha'ab consisted of 18 months, each with 20 days. There were also 5 unlucky days at the end of the round. This gave a total of 365 days. The Solken was the sacred calendar. It consisted of 2 rounds. The outer round contained 20 day names, while the inner round contained the numbers 1 to 13. These 2 rounds matched up once every 260 days. The sacred Solken calendar is still used by some modern Maya communities. It took 52 years for the first day of the Ha'ab to match up with the first day of the Solken. Any length of time longer than this was measured using the long count system. The Maya used their calendar to record important dates, such as the births, deaths, marriages, and coronations of their rulers, as well as the dates of wars. Because of this, historians and archaeologists have been able to work out an accurate timeline of their history.